My name is Mi, and today I would like to share with you my studying journey at School of Humanities and Languages, Dantai University. Well, there are many things to talk about, but I would like to share with you my experiences as an English major learner. You know that there are many skills that we learn as an English major, such as writing, analysis, or research. All of them are very widely applicable in our life, right? Yeah, and it's true because I'm still using the skill I learned when I was at Dantai University. And every day I cannot say enough the benefits and values of learning and working in 100% English-speaking environment, and particularly the knowledge, experiences, culture, and practice, or conversation with almost all native speaker teachers at School of Humanities and Languages. You know, whenever I look back on my time at Dantai University, I feel very grateful because I have learned a lot of things here. I'm thankful for the experiences I had, or the professors I worked with, the friends I made, and all the skills I developed. I'm also thrilled that my evolved understanding of English language and culture, the interpretation and translation skill, the teaching practice, this have served as the foundation upon which I built up my career as an English teacher. So that's all the things I have learned and developed when I was at Dantai University. And I cannot recognize myself because I used to be a shy girl. I didn't know that I would be successful when I grow up, but Dantai University has changed my life. And I strongly believe that when you've shown in the program at Dantai University, you can change yourself. Especially with English major, you have various options when you grow up with your future career. For example, you can be an interpreter, translator, English teacher, or you can be a tour guide. So I hope that you can shine in the teaching program here so that you can change your life.